What's up, my fellow cufflinks? This is Jaleel, Shacklz, your advice guru. And in today's video, I want to express what girls really want. Because a lot of the times we ask dudes what girls want. Big D, car, money, clothes. You ask a girl, nice, funny, confident, and then they choose the total opposite. So what is it that girls really want? Now, if you really want to further your education on my videos, definitely like, share, subscribe, and comment. I'd really appreciate it. Let's go on with the video so that you can figure out what girls really want. The first thing girls want is optimism and somebody that relieves them of all the drama in the world. Naturally, girls have a lot of problems. They may not tell you about it because you're the guy and there's a possibility she might like you. And the thing about girls that like guys, they don't tell them about all their problems because they don't want to be seen as weird or having so many problems that the guys become disinterested. So what you want to do is, you want to be the guy that kind of alleviates her from her drama and problems because her circle of friends talk about drama all day. And the thing is, when you have positivity, everybody wants to be surrounded by that positivity. So she'll naturally gravitate towards you because you give off good vibes. The second thing is that a girl wants somebody that tries. In the way that you don't have to be the most confident person in the world and be el macho. Or you don't have to be a super celebrity just to get her attention. You can just walk up and say hi. You can risk it to get the biscuit and just try to talk to her. Even if you go, and you kind of freak out, she'll give you a second chance because at least you tried to talk to her. And in fact, she'll probably come up to you and try to get you more comfortable around her so that you're not doing that again. Number three, girls want a guy that is wanted. In the way that if you're the gentleman that says, I have no girls and you're the only one I'm looking after, either A, she's going to feel lame and disqualify you, or B, she's going to feel like you're lying to her and disqualify you. And the reason that she feels like you're lying to her is because she is attracted to you. And if nobody else is attracted to you but she is, something has to be wrong with you. There is no way in hell that she's attracted to somebody that nobody else is attracted to. Especially with social media portraying every dude as players, it doesn't really work that way. She'd rather deal with her having to fix somebody's problems that says that they were a cheater, they aren't good for anybody, than to try to find imperfections in a person that she thinks is too perfect. And if she feels like you're too good to be true, you'll be disqualified, mainly for the fact that she'll feel like she cannot live up to your expectations, although you just want her to be herself. Number four, you have to make her laugh. That is the difference between interesting and boring. If you can keep her engaged in your conversation by making her laugh, then you're in for the win. And if you feel like you're too ugly and out of her league, if you make her laugh enough, 95% of the time her eyes will be closed. And then when she opens them, she'll just see you as a normal person. And somebody that treats her right and makes her laugh. Those are the two essentials that you will need to be in the relationship, let alone have the girl that you want. And if you really like the content of my videos, definitely like, share, subscribe. And let me know in the comments below what you would like to see. You guys have a great day. Love you guys. Jaleel Shacklz here, your advice guru. Doises.